shops, but there's nothing. There's only residents, but you've got these stupid heaters. Well, now it's, it never used to be empty, but then they started, all of a sudden, about a year ago, they started coming every 3 days.
Because the Octopus company outsourced collection to another company.
Well, and also apparently Octopus noticed that their revenues from these spots were next to nothing. Questioned it and sent some observers, and they found it was full of cars, and they went, oh, so now it sends orders around every 3 or 4 days.
4 days, every 4 days.
So now, instead of having a car park full of cars and earning no money, they've got a car park empty and earning no money. Typical Hong Kong, Hong Kong solution.
Yeah,
best solution for everyone.